Now, tonight on the Late Night Extravaganza, we go all Jenny Agutter on you. That's right, we go walkabout. Walkabout to London's Camden Town, home of one of the capital's most famous markets, Endlocks, and also a stomping ground for many a band. Madness, The Clash, Blur, and more recently, pop's most famous pixie, Prince, who decided to open his London funky boutique just around the corner. But we open the beatbox this evening with a band who are no strangers to these North London streets. In fact, I first saw them live literally just around the corner at the home of Rhythm and Booze, Dingwalls, the Wonderstuf. Sadly, no more. Open the beatbox tonight with the appropriately titled Welcome to the Cheap Seats. Camden. The smell of Camden. Ugh. Went down the wrong nostril. Now, born in 1947 in Michigan to a school teacher and a secretary, Iggy Pop's first round Wonderstuf. Here they are at the Phoenix Festival with Here Comes Everyone.
Suicide, who can tell what's on his mind? must die young. Good looking corpse, I'm only joking, of course. I'm gonna ride out of here on a big white horse like some pathetic in the whore.
Touched down at one of London's legendary night spots, the Café de Paris. They've all played here over the years. Noel Coward, Marlena Dietrich. In fact, I don't know if you knew this or not. This is Malcolm McLaren, by
Hi,
the way.
How you doing?
Welcome to the programme.
Yeah.
A bomb was dropped on this place in the Second World War.
Really?
And it was absolutely rammed full, and 84 people died.
Really?
Yeah. Very, very true. Somebody told me as we walked in. I knew I'd read it somewhere as well. Weird to think that, isn't it? Lots of ghosts around here.
Well, lots of ghosts everywhere, but I suspect Soho, they're more erotic than most.
Well, let's talk about the Paris connection. Let's talk about this album. Tell us about the album.